chicks are spazzing out. I only get more handsome and flyer. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers. And what goes around comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them rice with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player, I'm too stingy for share. Won't even lend you a beer, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary of Shabaria, Barry. Area, the original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera, cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair, like a paraplegic, and it's scary, call it Harry Carey, cause every time I'm digging Harry Carey, I'm Merriam, dictionary on, I'm swearing up and down, they can spit, this shit's hilarious, it's time to put these bitches in the obituary column, we wouldn't see eye to eye with a staring column.
And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title.
Ready.
Alright, so here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight. The round one clock is starting. Oh! He's out!
Wow! Wow! What a fight!
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're gonna get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you gotta show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 7 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, the Nightmare.
And still the king of the 185-pounders. There he is, the undisputed UFC middleweight champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense. And that's got to feel pretty good. There were a lot of people backing the number one contender coming in here tonight, but he certainly muted all of that noise and then some. The celebration is on in the corner. Congratulations to the reigning defending, still undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world.